Hey yo, I am Hair9, and welcome back to Knights of the Fallen Empire. Last episode, our buddy Heskel died before we could heckle him. And this episode, we're currently still under attack. Holy crap, that's a lot of blaster fire coming down from those ships. I am surprised we're not dead right now. Because with that volume of fire, you'd expect us to all be dead. So either way, I hope you're all having a good day. I'm having an okay day. So let's begin the ass kickings and get back on the roll to go save our ship. I hope it's to save our ship and not get captured. Because getting captured would really suck after that fight with Arkhead. So I clearly whipped the crap out of that spoiled Princey boy. Everyone who agrees should totally like it, because screw that Princey boy. Thank you, T7. I already knew that. Now, excuse me. Line up. Good job. Good job lining up, guys. I'm proud of you. How about that guy? Okay, excuse me. Pardon me. Thank you. Bye. Okay, guys, we have to go save our ship. Oh, God. Why? Why are you all just, like, lining up in group of three? You'd think if you're technically smart, you'd just come in, like, an entire group of 20 to win. No, we're just gonna line up in group of three every few meters. They'll let you tear through us like tissue paper. And receive no notable damage. Because apparently you're not very bright. Who trained you, Arkhan? I think Arkhan trained you. Why you guys can't hang out with Arkhan. Can't even train soldiers properly. He also puts them close together like that. That's just easy. You're pathetic. Why? It's terrible. It's like World of Warcraft. No one here is smart. There you go, got you all present. It's fire. I hope you like it. Because I do. Especially when it's not on me. I knew you'd like it. We're gonna save our ship, guys! We did it! We escaped! Shortest episode ever! I think. Maybe not. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Getting a little silly, guys. Four against probably like a couple hundred. Get him, Sithy sidekick! I'm coming to help you!
We have problems.
Tell me the hyperdrive isn't one.
Scorpio fixed it, but Arkhan's forces locked the docking clamps. We're grounded.
We can't abandon the gravestone.
Oh, crap.
That fleet will tear us to shreds.
Karth and HK are en route to the control spa, but they need help.
Don't worry, the gravestone's in good hands. Go get our captain, Blondie.
Oh God, I think she's pissed.
I meant Miss.
Can I call her Blondie? I might be able to survive if I call her Blondie. She is my Sithy sidekick, after all. Oh God. Who's in the ship? The dark. Oh no, it's the. Oh God. That lady. This lady who's actually scarier than Arkhan. Oh no! Ah! She threw one of our people off the edge almost. Quick,
you
save her.
You weren't very nice to my brother. Now, we have to kill your friends.
Arkhan was just a warm-up.
Yeah! I'm gonna kill you. I think.
You've got a crush on me.
Maybe. Oh, hey, it's Senya. I was wondering where you were. Oh, crap. I'm screwed. Holy crap, I can fly! I wish I knew that before.
This is a family matter.
Well, then. I think I see a little resemblance there. Ilana, how's it going?
Hey,
I learned I could fly.
My mother.
Koth and HK need us. Let's go.
Okay, we'll go then. Let's go. Sithy sidekick and Mandalorian. Together forever. Oh. There's a lot of them. They all have lightsabers. I am so under-equipped for this. I am not prepared to fight them. I don't even have a lightsaber. You were supposed to be dead. You will be dead. You get that one. I'll get the guy who's barely even damaged here. Ow. Can't see anything. Okay, here we go. Get that guy. Fire for everyone. Everyone gets fire. It's Christmas. This is the best Christmas ever.
Challenge accepted.
Because in the galaxy where we have Sith and Jedi, we don't have Christmas. We have fire Ramadan. Fire Ramadan. Ow! And people backhand me. It's not okay. You just backhanded my Sith side. I am not okay with that. I'm going to kill you first. And in a horrible manner with a missile. No one backhands my Sith sidekick. Not okay. Fight me, bro. Fight me. Oh god, you are fighting me. Oh god, I should be mid-speed. Why? Why am I the only guy here without a lightsaber? This is not okay. I really, really should be dead at this point in the game. I should be like so many piles of steaming flesh because of lightsabers at this point. Quick, bombard! And bombard with my fist!
Never stood a chance.
Hi. I don't know where you came from, but I don't like you. Get on the ground. Get on the ground! Hi, how's it going, guys?
Whee! We're on our way to
control you. You are so true. I'm letting my camera screw me up here.
I am with Master Cortana at the Greystone Resurgence Substation.
Okay, we're on our way, but there's sort of an army between us, guys. It might take us about, I think costs us 3 minutes. Oh, hi. You guys doing good? Who's attacking me? Who did that? I don't know, but I'm gonna punch you for it. Now I'm mad. Punch you in the face. If I saw through a chair, I'm mad now. There we go. How's it going, guy? Are you Skadge? Can I shoot you? You're not Skadge. You can live for now. But believe me, if you were Skadge, you would be very, very dead, sir. Because that, whatever the hell he is, should die.
I've got you.
Thank you. Let's get back to fight.
We must free the gravestone.
We're working on it. Don't tell me what I need to do. I already know. Granted, I was not the one who thought of it, but I already know. Everyone watching this video probably already knows it. They probably already played this chapter.
Have a good fight.
Hi. I got you guys present. It's not fire yet. This is fire Ramadan, so hold still. You have to wait for the fire cool down for fire Ramadan. Okay, here we go, fire Ramadan for all y'all.
That's the end of that.
Hope you enjoyed it. Ah, come on, they just keep coming. This is ridiculous. There's so many of them. Where do you guys keep coming out of, like a factory or something? Oh wait, you do come out of the factory. That's right, I sort of blew your factory up in one of the other episodes. You guys have no excuse for coming out in a random line. Need to be killed constantly. You guys should at least have some sense since you're at least nice. Where's your sense? You don't have any. You're terrible.
Challenge accepted and met.
Everyone in this universe is stupid. Like they line up to die. Hi guys. How's it going? You glad I didn't kill Tano Vic when I had the option to? I sort of am. Not really. I was planning to kill him, but I decided I should let him live because I'm a really nice guy. But we're gonna kill your buddy. I hope you don't object to that. He's sort of a jerk. He's swinging a lightsaber at me constantly. And I really don't like it when he does that. So we're gonna kill his friend too. So they learn their lesson good and well.
Keep moving! I'll clean up behind you!
I am moving! Jumping over these beds to avoid those guys.
Take your time!
I am taking my time, thank you very much, Koth. No, I did not say you could walk towards me. You'll stay in your spot. Yolan, we are going to have a talk about your catchphrases. I'm just saying. Hi. Who's over here? Oh, hey, it's Tano. Hi, buddy. How you doing? I wasn't expecting to see you here. Did we miss one? Oh, okay. How's it going, man? I didn't expect to see you here. No, really. Why are you here? I expect you to leave.
Arkin locked down the whole network. He controls turbo lifts, blast doors, docking clamps, you name it.
Well, crap.
We need the main override station. That's on top of the control spar. I sent HK to clear a path.
Accommodation. I have left you a trail of meat bags to follow, Master.
Thank you, HK. You're a nice guy.
I'm securing all doors to the control spar. No more meat... We'll get in, but someone has to hold this choke point.
That's my job. Senya's busy with Valen at the gravestone. It's up to you and Koth.
Valen's at the ship? My crew.
Ooh. It's not good. We need to focus on the mission, guys.
Time. Let's use it well. If we don't free the gravestone, we're dead. Come on.
That's the truth, though. It's a bit of a harsh truth, but it's the truth. Please do not die, Sithy Sidekick. I will be actually really sad if you die. You're one of the few people I genuinely like here. Plus, you got Tano Vic backing you up, so I think you'll be good. We have an army to... HK, I thought you said you cleared this place out. This is ridiculous. Ow! Get up! Burn your buddies. Burn your buddies! Definitely not cleared out, HK. You and I are going to have a nice long talk after this. This is your idea of cleared out. I don't want to know what your idea of clean is. In fact, I should probably question you and how you dealt with those vermin on the ship. I have a feeling they're not dealt with. Oh, hey. You're lying. What walker? Oh, crap. Hi. How you doing? I think my buddy has his buffs. Sir, would you be so kind as to gently move? No? Well, screw you then.
Just fall down already.
Oh crap! Get out of the bombardment zone! Oh god, that was an actual bombardment. Holy crap. That's not what I expected. Punch the walker. Apparently my fist does more damage than my shots. Oh god, get out of the bombardment zone. Ow. That hurt a lot. That also hurt. We are murdering. We are doing a good job. Sam.
Just fall down already.
Nope, it did not work. Nothing works in this. My stunning shots do nothing. We got this. Ow. He stepped on me. Burn it. Did we win? Yay! Give me that.
Stay on your feet.
Give me your money, too. We're good. We got this. gonna get shot out of the sky the moment we take off, or are you gonna crash it again? I'm predicting you're going to crash this one too. Just the feeling, because in the one chapter you crashed like three ships. And I crashed one of them, but that one doesn't count. Hey look, we're not getting shot out of the sky, it's a miracle.
Emperor Valkorion talks to you, right? He have any advice?
He's given me the silent treatment.
He's probably got a lot on your mind.
The
Emperor's a great
thanks.
Man. If anyone can help you take down Arkhan, it's him.
Yeah, oh yeah. We're totally working on a plan.
We're talking about it right now. I wish you could hear us.
When you two hit Arkhan, I plan to be there.
Good luck.
Reminder, the gravestone remains under siege.
We're working on it.
You're free from your father's control. You don't have to serve Arkhan. You can stop this mad war.
We didn't follow you when you left, Father. Why would we listen to you now?
Well then, I think there's going to be some nice epic long talks between those two. I think Mother has something to say to her. Doesn't seem to be getting through, but she still has something to say to her. Let's hope that she succeeds, and not the she that's against us.
The main override control station's just ahead. Whatever happens, I want you to know, it's an honor to fight alongside you.
Yeah, we're still a team. Just stay close, buddy.
Follow me. I'll get you through this alive.
Yeah.
Stole my battle cry. Let's find that droid.
It's my battle cry now. Should run. This way. Not the way I was about to go. If I go away, do not go that way. Plus, this knife is a cooler face. Okay. So guys, who predicts that Senya is going to be killed by her own daughter in this episode? I have a feeling that's what's going to happen. It happens in all the Star Wars things. It's not going to be much of a surprise if it happens now. She's going to get stabbed and thrown off a bridge. Ow, can I stand up now? Thank you. Okay, let's get going.
Got you covered.
Oh, wow. There's a lot of dead people. I was about to say you killed them, but you didn't kill them. You're not on my side.
Far enough, Outlander.
No, it's not. I have to go a little farther. Excuse me. You just interrupted me using oil. I'm not okay with that. I'm gonna zap you for that.
Justice for Valkorion!
No, I'm gonna do justice for your face. Oh, hey, it's Ace K. He is here. Doing okay over there? He's fine.
Justice for Valkorion!
They probably do something about the skytroopers. But they're not really shooting at anyone, doing any damage, so I'm not really sure about it. Just focus on the epic music. Guys, and beat the crap out of Delothria. I think that's her name. I don't know. I can't pronounce people's names. Oh god, they're actually starting to kill him. Excuse me. You guys are gonna have to die now. You're actually doing damage. I can't allow that one. No, you're not. Ow. What is with you people in your epic backhands of ow? Valkorion gets no justice. You'll get justice in the form of my fist and flames in your face.
Oh good! There's more!
Yeah, there's always more. Yeah, we already have a conversation about there's always more.
It's the end for you.
No, it's not. Zap. Can I hit him from here? Yes, I can. Good. Dink him to death. Ow. I'm dinking your buddy to death. Stop it. And I'll dink you to death. With a flamethrower. A fist. A shield. And that. I think we won.
There's a whole battalion of Supreme Knights headed your way.
Well, crap. That's not
They're
good.
To our plan.
Still can't find Arkin on the security grid. He's vanished.
Me and HK will handle those knights. Whatever it takes, get the gravestone flying.
Works for me. Don't get killed.
Be ready to run when I give the word. Don't get reckless.
Yeah.
Me? Never. The droid? No promises.
Commentary. I am programmed for self-restraint. Usually.
Oh, hi. Get him, guys. Oh, wow.
We'll get this done.
They actually got him. That was fast.
Perhaps military training was unorthodox, to say the least. Those knights don't know how to defend against him and HK.
Well, then. They don't know how to defend against me either, apparently. So, let's get back to running. And will Sithy Sidekick come and save me? Because I hope so. I hope I can finally get a hug from someone. This is super lonely. I have no idea how- Oh, God. What did I walk into? I think it's my death. This room is just filled with death. So, you'd think for the person here to save the day, they'd have a lightsaber to handle all these other lightsabers. But no, I have a pistol, and a flamethrower, and that's it. A jetpack. I'm so screwed. Aha! I have cover, but that doesn't help against melee. Ow! I should be so dead right now. I wish I could use a lightsaber. If I could use a lightsaber, you would be so screwed, guys. I'm just saying. Ah, that's one you down. Ow. Oh my god, my health is dropping rather quickly. Heal up. And ignite the blowtorches on my back. Hit this guy. I don't like him. He should stop playing. I think we got this. We're good. Everyone just needs to stop playing at me. You can't win. Don't you know who you're messing with?
They're messing with Mandalore the Mutton Chop. No one beats Mandalore the Mutton Chop. Especially once I actually become Mandalore the Mutton Chop.
Okay, here we go. Let's go. Oh god, Derpy Droid! Can I kick the Derpy Trash Can Droid over now? I need some stress relief. Should probably repair my stuff. Derpy Trash Can Droid, repair my stuff for me. Thank you. Holy crap, my inventory's full.
Well, this looks foreboding.
Who turned off the lights? Anyone? I bet you.
I was expecting at least a token guard.
Why'd you cut out? I bet you the moment I start pressing the buttons, I'm going to be attacked. Yep. Okay. What do we got? We got a Healy thingy. So that means we're going to get in a fight. We got Healy thingies and random pieces of cover everywhere. We're going to get in a fight, guys. So let's go press buttons and get in a fight. Oh god, they're still fighting. They've been fighting for like 15 minutes now. Yeah, we did it.
Docking clamps have been released. I will prepare the ship for launch.
Please do so.
Music to my ear.
Everybody, parry and go!
Yeah, get in the ship, guys. Oh crap, run!
We have unfinished business.
Well, crap. That's not good for me. Hey, buddy, are you still mad that I sort of whipped the crap out of you earlier? Yeah! How's that feel?
You don't touch me!
Oh, I'm just gonna be a smartass. That's a perfect plan here.
No one is invincible. You will fall.
You will hang on my wall for eternity.
Nah. Yeah, my droid came to help me out. Get him, HK! Where's he? Oh god, get him! Get him! Hit him with everything! Oh god, he's probably moved. Ow! That hurts a lot. Oh my god, that does actually hurt a lot! HK, blast him faster! It doesn't work! Oh, well, that's not good. Ow! I'm attacking this! Ow! What does that even do? I think that hurt me. Let's try this again in a different one. Get it more over to it here. Does it work? I don't think it works. Ow. Ow, force chokes hurt a lot. HK, get out of the fight. Out of the fight, HK. I'm gonna have to try and kite him right here. Ow. Okay, let's try that again. Ow! This isn't going well. That's a heroic moment. I'm a Sith! Mistake, yeah, that didn't work at all. Okay, we should probably go get this thing. Ow! Stop it! I'm running away from you! Leave me ow! Stop it! Not even fighting you at the moment. I'm doing this. Thank you. Okay, use a sticky plasma grenade. How's that feel, huh? Ow, stop it! That would have hurt a lot if I probably stood there. Ow. Okay, screw it, we're just fighting him normally. We got this. We can beat him with our whatever those are. Alright, now let's try the last one. I'm probably gonna regret it. Ow, I did regret it. Ow, stop it. Ow! Why do you hate me so much? All I did was get more of your father's affection than you. Oh yeah, I can do this again. I'm a Sith! Oh god, I should move! There's so much fire going on right now here. Have a grenade.
Now we will die.
That's some more fire. Ow! Stop it! I can't even talk to you! Okay then. Buddy, I hate to say this. I'm about to kill you, okay? It's nothing personal, except it really is personal at this point. Quick, shoot him more! Grab. Dodge! Holy crap, this is not going well.
Enough!
Crap.
Sacrifice!
What? No! My droid! You killed HK! You jerk!
I can't wait to meet all your friends.
Oh, you're not going to do that. I'm going to murder you so hard right now. Quick, fire even your missiles. I know you have them. Yeah, we got him. Ow. Even more ow. It's not going well.
My son is too strong. You need my power. Only together can we strike him down.
I don't need you. I can just shoot him in the gut right now while he's being stupid like this.
You can't tempt me. When Arkan's done, you're next.
Oh, crap! I should have accepted his power!
Father!
No!
A little help here, Koth. Would be really nice. I'm not sure how you can help. Oh! Like that! Holy crap, Koth killed him! That's awesome! Good work, Koth! I'm in a little bit of pain,
though. Here to watch you die.
Yeah, say it was a success. And thanks for the save, buddy.
Wish it had been me that did it, but I'm glad Arkan's gone. Thanks.
The gravestone's free! Get back or get left!
Working on it! Let's go, we sort of got ran through. So I was a dum-dum and, you know, didn't pick the right option. Ow. Oh god, there's actually a hole in me. Holy crap. Ow. We got this. I'm gonna ignore the hole in me for the moment. Ow, I can't ignore the hole in me, can I? No, I can't. That's not a good thing.
Stay on your feet.
I'm working on it. Can I even still fight like this? Apparently, because I'm a badass. I've been impaled, and I can still fight like a beast. This is going to go well. I sense it. We got this. Ow. Ow, that hurt a lot. I think Arkan just reminded me why I shouldn't have gone with it without a lightsaber. Did we win? I think we won. I got a boo-boo, but I think we won. Koth's just like, come on, bro. You gotta get out of here. Get walking intently. The more intently you walk, the less pain you feel. They're still fighting. Damn. That is impressive. Senya is also faring much better than I did. hitter. Yeah.
I don't want to hurt you.
I liked you better when you were dead.
Such a mean little girl. Ow. Are we taking her prisoner or something? No. I'll take that as a no then. Well then, we need to get out of here, guys. I'm limping my way there. Thank you, Cock. I'm telling everyone to get inside now? I think so. Goodbye, guys. Have a good day. Well then, the old lady can jump really
They're
well.
In. Let's go.
Scorpio, get us in the sky.
Are we leaving? Please tell me we're leaving. I'd hate to be shot down right now. That was effective. Why didn't you do that to begin with? That's a lot of ships up there. Holy crap, we're getting shot really badly. This is not going well. Ow. Stop blowing holes in my ship!
A lot of ships in that blockade.
I know.
The Omnicannon isn't ready. We can't shoot our way out.
I know.
Is there something you don't know, by chance? This is not going well.
Enemy ships are opening fire.
I know!
I got a hole in me. You gonna say I know to that too? Let's go! Oh god, we need to go. Go faster! Gotta go now! Well, that was close. That would have been so much death it just 5 seconds ago.
I was never worried.
She's holding together nicely, Captain.
The gravestone suffered minor hull damage. This would have been avoided had I been allowed full access
no!
to the mainframe.
You do not get
any hull damage, or you commanding an unstoppable alien warship. Decisions.
Hey, you dying? Can I have your stuff?
No, you can't have my stuff. And I've had much worse. Not really. Nothing is much worse than this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
You look like a hard-boiled flat cake dropped on a kitchen floor. Ah.
Okay, it's worse than it looks.
Help us!
Well then. Oh crap, Arkin's dead. That means Valen's in control. That's not good. Oh crap. Oh thank god, the maniac we know is still in control.
Oh, not dead then. The Outlander escaped.
And... unexpected setback, but I learned much today. Father's power has changed. It's weaker.
Yeah.
Mother, let me live. I'm going to kill her.
You are such a bad-tempered person. I'm just saying. You could really use some help. Did I heal?
Easy, easy. Your body went through quite an ordeal. We weren't sure you'd ever wake up.
Never met anybody who took a lightsaber to the gut and lived to tell.
You're looking at one, then. Congratulations, you've met one. How long
Don't
was I out?
Don't tell me it's been another 5 years.
2 days, give
okay,
or take.
Okay, thank God.
What
it's not 5 years.
While I was out?
The gravestone is safe, but I lost some crew back on Asylum. If Senya hadn't saved the day, it would have been a lot worse. Len can't stop thanking her. It's gotten embarrassing. I still don't trust her. She was there when it mattered.
I always will be.
Okay.
We did suffer another loss. I assume you were present when HQ...
I'm very present when he killed my droid. I'm gonna kill him for that. I have an excuse, Valen. I can kill him for killing my droid. It's okay.
He fought to defend me. Arkan destroyed him.
The HQ unit was an inferior design. It was always destined to become scrap.
The way you're talking, you're destined to become scrap too.
Lana told us this all started when Heskel summoned you.
Heskel's dead. He's the one who brought Arkan to Asylum. Said it was destiny.
And the other Scions?
He claimed they're still on our side. They'll find us when the time's right.
With allies like them, we don't need enemies.
If we're done depressing each other, how about sharing the good news?
The Battle of Asylum showed the galaxy Zakuul isn't invincible. My contacts in the core worlds have thrown their support behind us, behind you.
Sweet!
You're about to become the leader of an alliance dedicated to bringing down the Eternal Throne once and for all.
Wait, why am
Everyone's
I the leader?
Everyone's waiting on a planet called Odessen. If you're up for it, we should say hello.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Here we go again.
I'd like to question why I'm the leader here. I am hardly the most qualified to be the leader. Right, I think that's going to actually end this episode, guys. If you did like this episode, please do click the like button and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next installment of Knights of the Fallen Empire. Yeah, this is the end of the chapter. Deuces!